Construction giant with a presence in Lafayette is taking legal action against a small independent coffee shop, and it has many people scratching their heads. Last month, Caterpillar sent a cease and desist letter to this California coffee shop, Cat and Cloud. It said the shop's name violated its trademark on the word cat. The store's owners say they're now having to shell out legal fees to defend their name, and they have no idea why they would have caught Caterpillar's attention. Customers were surprised, too.
I think it's baloney. I really do. Leave our guys alone.
We'll never change the name. There's no point. We are who we are. There's nothing to be afraid of.
According to a GoFundMe the owners made to help with legal fees, Cat and Cloud already has a Class 25 trademark on its own name. Caterpillar is petitioning the U.S. Patent and Trademark Office to cancel it. Cat and Cloud says there are other small businesses Caterpillar is going after as well.